double impact Alzini Narada Bay. They go to the 900 metres mark and Dapanelf is the leader. Starts to stack on the brakes a bit here. Lead from Come Dividend, followed by Queen of the Locks and Steel Zip. And Rudy just didn't quite get in going to the back. In fact, he might be out a little bit deep there. Jake was going through, so is double impact. He's three deep, Rudy. He's not going to get in. They're followed by Alzini Narada Bay. They go to the 650 metres mark. It's Dapanelf and Come Dividend. 2.5 in front of Queen of the Locks, and their place will be followed then by Steel Zip on the outside. 2.5 to Rudy, he's chasing back in fifth spot. Joker's on his inside. Then Aldini, double impact, Arada Bay. Around the turn, 3.50 to go, and Come Dividend went to the lead from Dapanelf. Here's Steel Zip launching on the scene at the right time, and Rudy's now pulled out to make his run, and Arada Bay storming home late. Come Dividend led up to 200. Steel Zip just about on turns. Rudy's coming with Arada Bay. Come Dividend still the leader from Steel Zip. Rudy can't get there. Come Dividend's hanging on. Steel Zip won't pick him up, and Come Dividend went home to beat Steel Zip. Rudy third, Arada Bay fourth. The next time in the race, double impact, Aldini, followed by Dapanelf, Queen of the Locks, and Joker has pulled up at the end. Come Dividend is the winner. He's led all the way from the outside of Dapanelf.